Okay, I found me a spot between some bushes or across from the school. I'm over here at that abandoned mall. Remember, they told me that I can stay over here, but I'm not on the property. I'm near the sidewalk, so, and hidden in the bushes. So let's see what they try to make me move from over here. Now, I am going to go to the state's attorney's office Monday morning because this is blatant harassment by the police and the government here, the authorities. As you guys seen in the past, before they can take your property, they have to give you this piece of paper giving you 72 hours to move your property out of the park. Of course, I wasn't gone 2 hours and come back and my property's gone. So I didn't get that 72-hour paperwork. So let's see what a district attorney filed charges. And also, I want them to file murder charges because when I was released and that morning on the 22nd from West Valley, I seen some officers at West Valley kill a woman in front of me. They tried to kidnap her. She didn't want to go. They tried to take her money and her shoes. They wouldn't give her shoes back. They told her she was being released. Of course she wasn't, and they tried to put her in the van and she wouldn't go, so they killed her in front of me. I'll give you all the details later. But I want to see whether this state's attorney, district attorney, filed charges for murder, kidnapping, and the harassment of me. All right, guys, I'll be at the district attorney's office Monday morning. We'll see what happens. Like I said, they did not give me the 72 hours to leave the park. That notice. I was gone 2 hours, come back, and everybody else's things there and mine are gone. All right, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.